Welcome back, and today we have a whole new Marvel, or not Marvel, TMNT bunch of Funko Pops that I cannot wait to go over. So let's jump right in. Like, we got so many, and there's a story to almost all of them. So, let's go with the first one. This one is April O'Neil from Mutant Mayhem, and the story behind this one is I had a glow-in-the-dark Sour Patch Kid Funko Pop, the blue one, and I traded it with Agent 66 for this one. And the reason I did is mostly because the Sour Patch Kid one was out of the box, and when I got it, I threw it out the box for some reason. I didn't really collect Funko Pops that much back then, but now I have her, so I think that was kind of worth the trade. Okay, so here she is out of the box, and I think this is probably second time taking her out of the box. I took her out of the box when it wasn't in a video, it was just like for fun. That hair detail is great, and whatchamacallit, I don't even know what this is, but I really like the pop, and I like the glasses. I don't think I have a Funko Pop with glasses. No, I don't think I do. So this is my first one with glasses, and the glasses have a good add to it. Oh, if you look at that, the pants have these like details, like cartoon details, like those stars, and then those like rugged white marks at the end. So that's some pretty cool Mutant Mayhem detail. Okay, so these next two kind of go together, and I'll show you guys what they are. Here we are. So I think, yeah, I showed you in one of my videos of Super Shredder, this guy. So basically my cousins came over and kind of wrecked that one, but my uncle, being the kind man that he is, he bought me a brand new one, and he did not know it was the metallic special edition. So that is so cool. And so I got this one from the original like live action line, and it's really, really cool. So let's take it out of the box. Okay, so this is my first time taking this one out of the box, and he was texting me saying he was really happy and excited for a review. So this is what he gets. And actually, for the other Super Shredder that I had, I never took it out of the box. Like, or for a video, I didn't. But now, like, this one's the same. It has so much cool detail. Like, I actually never noticed how, like, cool it is and stuff. Like, you look at his, how many packs is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, whatever. 12 or something. Yeah, just this metallic detail. Wait. Yeah, that kind of looks cool. Wait, let's do some photo shooting. Those are some pretty cool photos with the purple and the green ooze, and well, he is purple. So yeah, let's move on to the next one. Next, we have Splinter. And so the story with this one is my uncle also got me this one with the Super Shredder because he felt bad, and I just am super glad, but I don't really think I'm gonna take this one out of the box because of the nice box protector. I could peel it, but like, I don't know. I kind of want to put it on my last Ronin because that's my favorite pop. Whatever, I'll do it for you guys. Let's just peel this baby off. Wait, ASMR? Oh yeah, that's some ASMR. Oh, you hear that nice sound? Finally got it out of this box protector. That was like, I don't know why that was so hard. But now I'm probably gonna put on my last Ronin. So, taking a look at this guy, I really love him. This is my first Splinter in the collection. And funny enough, I have Superfly, April O'Neil, Splinter, but not any of the Turtles. And Agent 66 has all the Turtles, and the Turtles are the ones I want. But like, so that's funny how he has all the Turtles and I have all the other characters from the series. But this one, still, like, taking a look at it, it has so much detail. So let's just take it out of the box. Here, Jackie Chan. Oh my god. Master Splinter here is out of the box. And dang, this has some nice detail for a Mutant Mayhem, like, new Funko Pop. Another one with glasses to my collection now. And this tail has a weird texture. Wow, it looks really cool. I hope they make a Funko Pop of him in his younger ages. I don't know really much what to say about this guy, but he looks really cool. Now let's move on to rating time. Rating time. Now that we're on to rating time, let's rate these guys. So I think April O'Neil is gonna get like a 7.5. Splinter is gonna get an 8. And then Super Shredder Metallic is gonna get an 8.5. So overall, Super Shredder Metallic comes out on top. Bye!